Now, most important thing here is alignment. So don't think about going fast. If you need to modify this move, just drop your knees to the floor. We got a great option there. You can even try to come on your knees and then try to push up onto your toes.
Woo!
Chin is tucked in.
Cheer me on, guys. Let me see some of those thumbs up and some hearts. I see some of you guys with me, but I can't read the comments. But I can definitely see the thumbs and the hearts going.
Height, if you can, really push the floor away as you stand up. Keeping it going, your heart rate's
really
as well when you're doing this move. Cool. So your chin is tucked in.
So I like the way that they do these. It kind of reminds me of when I used to take Tabata class.
You feel like
you do it until the bell rings. Woohoo! Look at those hearts and thumbs. Thanks, guys.
Chin bend the knees. Drop the knees to the floor.
Woo!
Try and get one more in. We're going to go on to the next exercise.
And once the bell rings, then you do something else.
Okay, everybody come down in three, two,
what are we doing?
One. The bridge reach over.